to Tech Idea. Here we make tutorials on topics that might be useful to you in one way or the other. And today we're going to be talking about the Logitech G Hub. Now, let me just find it real quick. Right here. So, what is the Logitech G Hub? Logitech G Hub is a software that you can use to optimize and basically use your Logitech hardware with. So if I had a Logitech G Pro keyboard, that keyboard would show up over here. Since I'm just using the mouse over here, as you can see, I can set my DPI. You can assign keyboard. I don't have a macro, but if you want, you could set up macros, systems, actions, and you know, you can just put in commands as well. And yeah, this application, it helps you to understand how much battery life your mouse has and what DPI your mouse is on, and if and what polling rate you want to put your mouse on. Not just your mouse. If I had G Pro X headphones, then I would be able to use that headphones with the software as well. The same goes for the keyboard. So the Logitech G Hub is the one software that you can use with all your Logitech peripherals as well as hardwares. Not like there is many hardware made by Logitech, but yeah, all your mouse, keyboard, headphones, all of them, you can manage all of those with only Logitech G Hub. So if you have an ecosystem, by that I mean if you have headphones, keyboards, and a mouse, you can basically arrange and control all of them via this one software. So it's quite useful. So I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please drop a like, and if you want to see more videos like this in the future, don't forget to hit that subscribe button as well as that notification bell. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.